with no way to hold my head. That didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. I fumbled through my closet, through my clothes, and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and I combed my hair. Stumbled down the stairs the other day. I'd smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs I've been picking. But I lit my first and I watched a small kid cussing in a can he was kicking. I headed down the street and got the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something I'd lost somehow somewhere along. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. There's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sun of a sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning.